Hi friends, welcome back to Friday with Father. 1 + 1 + 1 = 3. It will never equal 1. This is the law of mathematics. There is another law which is above all the laws of the world, the law of love. It teaches that 1 + 1 + 1 will always equal 1. Coming Sunday, we celebrate the feast of Most Holy Trinity. The doctrine of the Holy Trinity teaches that the three divine persons form one God. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit are always one, never three. This is the central mystery of our Christian teaching. It's a mystery which our minds cannot fully comprehend, yet our hearts can understand or fully embrace this mystery, because this one God is love. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is a relationship of perfect love, a love that unites, never divides. Our Christian life is centered around the Holy Trinity. All our prayers begin and end in the name of the Trinity. All sacraments, baptism, confirmation, anointing, marriage, holy orders are conferred in the name of the Trinity. All blessings are given in the name of the Trinity. In a true loving relationship, we strive to understand the one we love, no matter how difficult it is. It is the same way, even if we cannot fully comprehend the doctrine of Holy Trinity, let us make an effort to try. So dear brothers and sisters, as we prepare for this Sunday's feast, let us read and reflect on the Gospel and try to understand with our hearts the great love God has for us. For He so loved the world that He gave His only Son. Love means 1 + 1 + 1. And plus even a zillion more will always be 1. Have a good Sunday and a good week ahead. Thank you.